It's a house, it's a house, and we're making a window in the house, in the house. The window is a square, the house is a square with a triangle on top for the roof. One more side to the window. Now we should find something that's a circle so we can put somebody's face inside the window, don't you think?
Uh-huh.
That would be fun. Now we need a circle. What do we have that's a circle? We need a circle to put the face in our window in our house. In our window in our house. Oh, here's a leaf that's kind of round.
That can help.
Should we use that for our circle? There, it's someone's face. Should we give it two eyes?
Uh-huh.
Watch out. We need some very small, round eyes to put on that face. What can we find? What can we find?
Seeds!
Seeds would work?
Yeah.
Or very small rocks?
I'll look for some seeds and I'll look for very small rocks.
Great.